Welcome back to Other Side. Let's see where I last left off. Going to the Inner Void. Oh yes, that's right. We had a new skill available. Nice. Alright, give an ally 20 initiative boost and has a range of 8. Deal up to 280 damage and push back surrounding enemies by 4. Enemies pushed into each other or an object take up to 105 damage, has a range of 5. I mean, I might need more AoE. But being able to boost someone who can bash? Ooh, I don't know. But I mean, this has a range of 5. Let's try that out. No traits on you yet. Minus 1 armor, 30. Damage 50, not bad. Oh man, you got all kinds of traits. Aggressive, damage plus 50. Gain a stack of this effect each adjacent. Yeah, Daredevil, Plague Seeker. Arrogant, negative 5, critical damage, 10%. Huh. Alright, well, interesting enough. Let's see what kind of synapses we have. Hard hunt and hard hunt. I mean, we might want to start leveling up the lower level people. One of each. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go for it. I would prefer to have at least 2 soul singers on every mission.
We must prepare to pay any price.
Although maybe I should have just germinated a new one. Because if I'm going to do a lot of soul singers, then I'm going to want to...
Joy will walk these streets again.
I'm gonna want to have a whole bunch of them leveled. Nice.
Shatter them.
Bye-bye. Oh, you can attack her. No one's in range to be shot. Do I want to go into burst to escape the range? Oh, I'm already kind of backed into the corner. Shadow round. C 71 AP. We can still slam, though. So that's good.
Only a devil will block our holy sacrament.
Let those go. I can't move anymore. All right.
Memories.
So end our turn.
Locked away from us.
Okay, I'll probably want to go into a movable stance.
Come into my arms and repent your wicked ways.
Let's do this. We might be able to block them from the Soul Singer. We'll do a movable stance. And one the turn.
Come into my
there we
arms
go.
And repent your wicked ways.
Now we're talking.
How foolish my fears.
Damn right they were foolish.
Them down.
Beat down. Now. You're a butcher. You're a curse therapist. Oh, I can't hit you twice. Do shadow round this time because we still got this going.
Flawless.
Nice.
What new horrors must we face?
You have 87 armor. Move you up, but we'll stay out of line of sight, so hopefully that'll prevent him from doing a snapshot. Oh, you're right there. I wonder if this counts for them showing up. This might work. I forgot that they got to act when they came out. I didn't think they could attack as soon as they came out, but...
Come into my arms and repent your wicked ways.
God damn. Oh, you're tanky. Fuck. Oh, and you got the armor. Shit. Let's try to move back. Oh, that's right. You're the one that got the armor. Let's bring you over and do Blacksmith's Grace. Oh, you're ranged. Jesus Christ. Your armor is 58.
Bitter victory.
I don't know if we're gonna survive this one. God damn the range on that thing. I should have ran at this turd. Well, we're rooted, so... Because it doesn't matter what I do. I can't get out of here. Thank you. Lame. You know what? Let's,
We cannot lose faith, even now.
Let's just go to the next recollection.
Alas, suffering is born. We failed the child. We have lost. I have nothing more to give. So we begin again. Remember.
Still not fully, because I click on memories, but I don't see how you activate them. Extra damage. Oh, nice. Skip an era and all right, we'll validate. Yeah, they all started level 4. That's a good one. Definitely want Shadow Round. Movable stance, that was awesome. I mean, Blacksmith's Grace, they just like run past me, but I don't know. It's germinated daughter.
Give life to our daughters. Please,
Soul Singer.
Guide her well. Now,
shut around.
Unleash her on any who stand in her way.
My scalpel to slip into innocent flesh.
Only 4 enemies.
Thank you.
striking.
Ah. She's gonna get to go first, so go ahead and end this.
Foolish, my fears.
Well, that'll send you into burst. Lame. Fucking dodge.
Whatever we can to prevent this torture.
Interrupt 307 two times. Yeah, they'll probably deal more than 10% damage. 90 damage twice. It's 180. Where's 10%? Yeah, it would still be less. Gotcha, you little bastard.
Come what may, we will slow suffering's progress.
All right, we have memories available. But
what will you remember now? Remember.
Is a memory the same thing as a remembrance? I mean, we could confront the boss already.
Let suffering try to ruin us. We stand ready to fight.
But we might want to grind out some more levels first. Let's grind some more levels. I mean, level 4 would be plenty to beat him, but
What more must we sacrifice before the end?
Revered colleagues, the time has come. We will find the cure hidden in this vessel.
Let's go with Shadow Round. Although we want to... Yeah, since she has Shadow Round active, we probably want to use it as much as... use as much shit as possible. Because the longer we can delay her,
of another life. Guard them well.
7 enemies remaining. Oh, you're right there. Got that taken care of.
The veil grows weaker, his power stronger.
Yeah, we'll do Shadow Round on you now. Turd. Damn, they got to move twice. Let's not go into burst. Make them come to us. dude really wants to stay out of range. So we're not going to be able to get him.
I revel in her strength.
Not bad. We'll do Shadow Round again. Oh, I keep forgetting to use Lunge to... He's delayed.
One less to plague the innocent.
Yeah, so the armor is per shot, it's not... Does your armor last, man? Because I can keep delaying him, but does it mean he keeps the armor?
No mercy. Memories of another life. Guard them well.
bad. Alright, hopefully we get a level up out of this.
Come what may, we will slow suffering's progress.
No, not yet. Okay, but I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.